Hi, it's James from Team Rocket. Of course not.
That is great.